You know, you look at an individual and determine three things about them when you look at making a determination of the person. That's their character, their ambition, and talent. And all three of those were obvious in Stan's life from the early years. He was raised in a culture of service because his mother was a tremendous public servant and supportive of so many causes. So he comes from a background in a culture of service.